All right, Basement Gourmet. We're gonna make a tiramisu today. Start out, I need some egg yolks, 6 of them. Go ahead and separate those. Alright, so we got some water going here. You want to fill the boiler. Add a half cup of sugar to them. Whisking these. Have to go on and off the heat a little. Alright, see how thick this is getting? Getting close here. Keep whisking her. It took a few minutes. She's getting there. On and off the heat if you have to. It's going too quick. Pull her off. Back on. Looking pretty good. So you don't want to go too far. So it's starting to stick to the side of the bowl there. We'll call that good. Right there. Okay. To that we're going to add quarter cup of Kahlua. Got some coffee here, some espresso. About a quarter cup of that too. Whisk that in there. Alright, so we're going to take some mascarpone cheese. Packs of that, 16 ounce total. Now I'm going to take that, got to work it into this. Take them out here. Kind of a mess at first, but it'll work. It all comes together, look at it. Getting good. Got a stand mixer. Do that. Show me that. Simple way. Okay. Take the rest of that coffee, espresso, whatever you got. Another quarter cup of Kahlua. You can also leave the alcohol out, giving it to the children. Stir that up. Just gonna get a pan. Take the ladyfingers. Just give it a quick dunk in the liquid. don't want to totally saturate them. Quick dunk. Just kind of dunk them. Layering them up in there. Alright, so we got a layer. So I'm going to take half of this mixture here. Half of it. A little thin now, but it'll set up in the fridge. Really nice. Throw that in the fridge for a good while, let it set up. Probably a good 5-6 hours. I gotta cut out some of this. Some of my sweet cocoa powder.
There you have it. Tiramisu. Thebasementgourmet.
Tell you what, look at that. Nice layers there.
It's pretty good. I have my doubts. A little on the thin side, but it's set up nicely.
Tell you what.